Hello, this is Instructional Technologies here with another Canvas Quick Tip video. In order to make your syllabus accessible to students on Canvas, it is first necessary to upload the document to your file manager. To do this, navigate to the course whose syllabus you want to upload by locating it under Courses in Canvas's global navigation menu. Now, within the Courses navigation menu, locate and click on Files. You should now see an interface displaying the files and folders associated with your course. On the top right of your screen, you should see a blue Upload button. Click on it to open a file browser. Navigate to your syllabus document and either double-click it or select it and click Open. In a few moments, your document will be available for use in your course. We have uploaded the syllabus, but now we need to display it. Click on the Syllabus item in your course's navigation menu. Change the contents of the syllabus page by clicking the gray Edit button at the top right of the screen. You should now see a text editor. You may already have some content here due to the course template that you imported. To remove the example syllabus link, or remove anything else, highlight it and press the backspace key. If this page was empty, disregard the last step. Within the text editor, click on the location where you would like to display the link to your course syllabus. Now, we will create a link to your uploaded syllabus. On either the right side of your screen or the bottom of this page, you should see a section with three tabs titled Links, Files, and Images. This media manager appears when editing anything that accepts embedded links to videos, documents, websites, or other media. Click on the Files tab. Within this tab, locate your syllabus document. Click on the document and Canvas will automatically create a link to it within the text editor. Finally, click on the blue Update Syllabus button and the page will be updated to include a new link to the uploaded syllabus document.